Do you know why America chose red, white, and blue as its nation's colors? Traditionally, we are taught that America chose red for valor, blue for justice, and white for purity. But in light of today's political temperature, I feel it is time that we renew our view on our nation's colors. My friends and fellow Americans, my name is Ben Shaw. I'm a career tattoo artist, business owner, and entrepreneur. And after traveling this country and tattooing literally thousands of people, I've discovered we got the world's diversity here in our country. We are truly the melting pot of the planet. We have all the human flavor mixed into a stew of potential. And it is that potential that gives rise to the reason why we need to revitalize our perception on our nation's colors. You see, red and blue are two totally different and contrasting colors. They sit on the opposing sides of the color wheel. Yet we have them held together by white. Now white in light is the perfect combination and blend of all colors. White is truly the color of unity. So as a country, we have colors that represent all the differences and diversity of the world to be coming together. And our unifying factor is the realization that we are all human beings and we all want the same things. And in the last 229 years, since our independence, we have proven that the human species can build a country on tolerance. And no matter what's going on in our world today, we as free people have the ability, the right, and the responsibility to lead by example and show our children and our next generations how to find those similarities within our differences. It is in this way we have a very important purpose on the global stage. We must embody our nation's colors because red, white, and blue is the color pattern of oneness. So the next time you see our nation's colors, remember, united we stand. Let us move forward together with liberty and justice for all.